Motif.
I don't care what nobody say, you have to be the most jinkiest promoter if you going out your way to book Asian Dawg. Asian Dawg is bad for business. Everybody know that. Nobody want to do business with her. That's why her career is in a slump. All of these artists, all glamorous, they got jewelry on, foreign cars. All of that is for TV. All of that is for TV. A lot of these artists be broke. They live in a facade. Their lifestyle is manufactured. It's all fake. It's all BS. The whole goal is to get you as a fan to believe it. She out here struggling to make $3,500 for a hosting event. And she can't even do that. She ran off on the plug. The promoter knew she wasn't even worth $2,500. But she wanted $1,000 more. He agreed. He sent her $1,500. She said half of $35 is $17.5. He sent the extra $250. Went out his way to send a proper deposit for the fee she wanted. And she still did not show up for the event. And don't want to send a man his $17.5 back. That's crazy. She talking about my assistant gonna contact you. How you got an assistant and you struggling trying to make $3,500 and ran off on the plug with half that? That's crazy. How the hell you got money to pay a damn assistant? What you paying the assistant? Some weed? What you giving the assistant? Some gas money? How much you paying your assistant? That gotta be an internship. That can't be no paying gig. You out here scamming for 17.5. And I ain't talking about 17,000. I'm talking about 1,700. Looking real bad out here, man. And a lot of y'all female artists wonder why people are so apprehensive and even trying to invest in you. How is they gonna see a return on their investment? How? How? When your music is subpar, definitely mid, you ain't getting the views, the clicks, the streams to recoup. Your monthly maintenance fee is through the roof. I gotta keep you fly, glamorous, looking pretty. That alone is a bag. Security, producer fees, collaborations, studio time. That's a bag. Who investing in all that for a woman that's not on her business, that's not handling her business, that's running off on the plug? Ain't nobody investing in that, man. Ain't nobody trying to invest in that, man. I don't know what's going on with Agent Dawg, man, but she got to cut it out, got to get her life together. Y'all wonder why men really ain't going out their way to marry your ass. This is why. This is why. You don't care about your own career, your own money. I know you don't care about mine. You'll be happy as long as I'm blowing it. The moment I ain't got nothing to blow, or I refuse to stop throwing money away on you, oh, you gone. Oh, you gone. And a lot of y'all American black women have that attitude. That's why men ain't even dealing with y'all. Yeah, y'all hear the traffic. New York City. We out here, man. New York City. Corner store bodega-ish. We out here. Yeah, man. Asian Dawg, man. She bugging out. She definitely out here wilding for the night. None of it is making sense. And she been bad for business. It's like the third time she did this. People been complaining. People been complaining. Real rap. Hell, well, what's good, bro? Morning, mama. All right, all right. Peace and love.
Tyron, Motif.